Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about positivity and trying to remain positive in all situations. I know it's really, really hard to stay positive 100% of the time. I don't think anybody is positive 100% of the time, except maybe my mom, but other than that, it's not natural to be positive all the time. But what I've learned is to not judge my negative thoughts and to not judge myself for not always being positive, but to try and look at the glass half full and to try and not harp on things that don't go my way or that aren't necessarily how I planned, and to try to adjust and do whatever I can to remain positive but not get on myself if I have a negative day or if I had a bad day. We should try to get in the mindset of letting those negative thoughts just pass and not judging ourselves for it, but to let them happen and to let them go and not harp on anything. So that's my take on positivity and trying to remain positive. I know it's something that doesn't come natural to a lot of people, but it's something that I'm currently working on and hoping to promote and to be better at being positive. So let me know down in the comment section how you guys remain positive. If you meditate, if you hum a song, whatever you do that makes you stay positive, please let me know, and so we can share. Until next time, peace and love always. Bye guys.